And police say a man killed in an overnight homicide appears to have died in a random robbery attempt. They say 23-year-old Davejon Bratcher was the victim. He was in the car after Thanksgiving dinner. According to police, a suspect vehicle blocked the street and an armed suspect approached the family's car. They tried backing up, but the suspect opened fire. Another victim is recovering in stable condition tonight. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them. That was just one of three shootings that happened overnight in the city. The second happened on Portland Avenue just after midnight. Investigators found evidence of a shooting but did not find a victim. Shortly after, police say a 32-year-old man arrived at the hospital. He was treated for non-life-threatening injuries. And less than an hour later, a report of multiple people shot on Helena Street. Police say a 40-year-old man was found shot. He is currently in stable condition. Officers were told about another shooting victim from the incident who was dropped off at Rochester General Hospital, a 36-year-old woman. Her injuries are considered non-life-threatening.